From a D in agriculture, I got an A. And that took me to university. Amen. When I was telling them we are going to meet in university, they were saying, no way. Praise the Lord. I was telling the youth in the morning, focus on the end. Our God works with the end. He knows the end from the beginning. Amen. So focus on the end. Don't worry about the things that are in the middle. Praise the name of the God. As you are looking at the end, you are trusting a great God. You are telling God, I know the situation is like this, but I know I have a great future. I know I have a great destiny. The situation is like this, but I know I have a great marriage. The Bible says children are a reward of the womb and a blessing from the Lord. How can my children be a curse? I refuse this. Praise the name of the living God. As you are walking in your house and what? Mothers wanapenda wakisikia uchungu wanashika tumbo. You are holding onto your stomach and saying, God, I carried them in my womb for 9 months. And the Bible says, God, I have the power to bless and the power to curse. But today I'm not cursing. Today I speak a blessing upon their life. I speak a blessing upon everything they are going to do in their life. I am telling you for free, your possession, your miracle.
Amen.
The sooner you discover your blessing, your possession, the better. Praise the name of the living God.
Amen.
Good things are not exploited once. They are exploited twice, thrice, continually, searching for them, working on them until you perfect. Praise the name of the living God. In Form 3, I started walking to my 7th day, telling myself, I want to be an international speaker. I want to touch the young ministry. I want to touch youth of our nation and even the entire world. Praise the name of the living God. And God told me, if you want to touch the youth of the entire world, you must teach your word, your mouth. It must speak sense before people. Praise the name of the living God. It must speak wisdom before people. So God told me, there is no way you can speak wisdom without reading and studying. Praise the name of the living God. Because I discovered my possession is the mouth. When you give me the microphone, the mouth does its work. And I told God, take me to university because I want to preach. I want to do your work. I want to preach. And for free, I can tell you young people, this gospel has taken me to places where masomo yangu na degree yangu haijanipeleka.
Amen.
Praise the name of the living God.
Amen.
I've been to all parts of this nation, Muranga, where Nyeri, Western, Kisumu, Mombasa, preaching this gospel, and even outside the country. Because Jesus, who is in me, is greater than he who is in the world.
Amen.
May the Lord bless you so much.
Amen.
Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you and we give you all the glory. We adore you for who you are. Thank you, King of Glory. We love you and we adore you, King of Glory. Thank you for this church, this year. Our possession, our miracle. You have given them these members of God for a purpose and for a miracle. You have given them these young people for a purpose and for a miracle. I declare today, my God, let them begin to realize that which you have put in them. Let them begin to see that miracle, that wonderful deed. Lord, I pray today you are healing each and every soul that is sick. You are healing each and every soul that has lost hope. You are healing each and every soul, my God, that was thinking that all is lost. Jesus, I pray today, heal their soul and their hope in you. Father, we thank you, King of Glory. We adore you, King of Glory. For it's in the mighty name of Jesus we pray, trust, and believe in.
Amen.
May the Lord bless you.